Tierra, Malia, Emily, Tori, and I'm Delana. We just started singing not too long ago, and we really hope you guys enjoy it.
Their heads were low, their steps were slow, as they walked along that long Emmaus road. Then the man appeared, and as he drew near, he said, "Why are you so sad? Are things really that bad?"
They said, "Sir, have you not heard? You must be a stranger in this town, for the one who came in the Father's name, he has been cut down. They've laid his body in the ground."
As they walked and talked, he began to explain about this Jesus, why he came. He opened up scriptures and began to teach. The preacher of all preachers, he began to preach.
In the wilderness, the children had nothing to eat, but manna from heaven fell down at their feet. When they were dry and thirsty in a foreign land, living water came forth out of the rock and the sand. When the three Hebrew children were thrown in the flames, a fourth man appeared, they even called him by name. The manna, the water, the man, they're all the same. If you're still confused, let me say this real plain.
It was me,
it was me,
it was me,
it was me.
I'm the one you left back there at Calvary. It was me. Who do you think hung the stars in the sky? Who do you think made the day and the night? Who made the flowers? Who made the trees? Who made the sun and the moon and the seas? Who gives life to all who believe? Who do you think made the blind to see? Who made the very air that you breathe? Who defeated death and won the victory? It was me.
It was me.
It was me.
It was me.
I'm the one who died for you at Calvary. It was me.
Who loved you when no one else would? Who saved you when no one else could?
It was